Setting up in a side plank position, elevate one foot supported with a mat if you're using a chair. And from here, I'm going to hover with my knees. And then I can do repetitions here as well for time.